Sleeping may not be safe anymore at the Occupy Wall Street headquarters downtown. Protesters woke up to loud yells from a homeless man early Thursday morning.
I've been here for 3 months, and I haven't been able to sleep like these lazy ass motherfuckers. I don't give a fuck who's in the tent. You want to fight? You want to get fucked up?
But protesters are no wimps. Some even fight back. The homeless man was quickly escorted out of the park.
He's the mentally ill. He's a police agent. He's a Bloomberg agent.
He's a Bloomberg agent.
Disturbing and disrupting the protests. He's not normal guy.